first part of the middle school body cabaret. So just to make sure we're clear, this is strings and vocal and drama, and then there's an intermission where you will move to Willis Hall and you'll be able to see the instrumental classes and dance. We're going to start off with the middle one vocal class led by Ms. Willis.
Snowman sitting by the old town hall.
group that you see in front of you, five has started it out with me this year. They just started their instrument in September, and one of them switched from bass to viola, so they're doing great. The second piece is called Santa Claus Coming to Death.
Thank you. The Grinch hated Christmas. The whole Christmas season. Now, please don't ask why. No one quite knows the reason. It could be his head wasn't screwed on just right. It could be, perhaps, that his shoes were too tight. But I think the most likely reason of all may have been that his heart was two sizes too small. But whatever the reason, his heart or his shoes, he stood there on Christmas Eve, hating the hooves. For he knew very well every hoop down in Whoville beneath the same thing in the other two houses. Then, 3,000 feet up. Up the south side of Mount Crumpet, he screwed with his bow to the tip-top and dumped it. Boo!
Boo, poo to the boos.
He was grinchously hungry.
They'll soon realize that no Christmas is coming. They're just making up. I know just what they're doing.
everyone's strings class. Very exciting. Everyone you see on stage there, but one, has never played their instrument before September. So tonight is actually their world debut. And you get to experience it. Very exciting. We're going to be playing three songs. The first one is called Good King Wenceslas.
Thank you.
loading some bags and some old empty sacks on a ramshackle sleigh, and he hitched up. Then the Grinch said,
"Giddy up!"
And the sleigh started down towards the homes where the coons lay asleep in their town. All their windows were dark, quiet snow filled the air. All the coons were all dreaming sweet dreams. When he came to the first house, what happened then? Well, in Whoville, they say, that the witch's small heart grew three sizes that day. And the minute his heart didn't feel quite so tight, he whizzed with his load through the bright morning light. And he brought back the toy. And the fruit would feast.
If your child is in the Willis Hall, they also are bringing back chairs and seats.